I think it's important, so important for all the kids in the classes here, that they do get to try different things. They can not only run professional quality equipment, but if they want to be play-by-play people and color commentators and things like that, they get the opportunity to do that too, and really prove whether they're any good or whether they're not, and whether there's an opportunity for them, I think, out in the business. I'm incredibly impressed with the way these kids, considering they came into the class with little or no television experience and basically almost zero sports experience. If you had told me, 10 weeks ago that these kids would be producing the kind of projects that we're doing with the quality that we're doing it in, I just wouldn't have believed it. They have done such a good job. Great students, great program. The athletic department and the rest of the university came up with some excellent equipment for us. It's certainly not the huge trucks that I'm used to, but it works extremely well and makes very good pictures, and ESPN has apparently been pretty happy with it, and the athletic department's been happy with it too. So I'd say it's been a terrific experience, not only for the kids but for me as well. These kids are working very hard and their attitude is terrific, and considering they've been at this for just a few weeks, their competence level is really something to be proud of, and I'm very impressed. The Media Arts and Studies School and the Journalism School have been known for years as among the best anywhere, and just add this and it's like the icing on the cake for somebody like that. I would just think that they would jump on this with both feet and be really anxious to come here.
If you have a dream to do something like this, there is no better place to do that than right here. There's no better way to start your journey into journalism or into working for ESPN or really any broadcast than coming right here to Ohio.
To really get this as a student too is a huge advantage. You put ESPN3 on your platform and people go, whoa, ESPN, the worldwide leader in sports. So right away, that I think that opens up a lot of doors as it is, just because it's ESPN. I mean, you grew up watching SportsCenter. You grew up watching, the Stephen A. Smiths, the Skip Baylesses, the Stuart Scotts, all on SportsCenter, and now Scott Van Pelt and all those guys too. And you look at what their careers do, and all of a sudden you're kind of a part of that a little bit too, because you're on something that's ESPN branded.
Covering sports here at Ohio, you do have a little more personal connection with student athletes and staff, and you learn a little bit more on an intimate level as far as all the ins and outs of the business. It will definitely be something that our coaches talk about when they go out and talk to prospective student athletes, that many, if not most, of your games will be broadcast on ESPN3. So coming to Ohio, we'll be able to reach back out to their family and friends, and the family and friends will be able to watch them compete here at Ohio, no matter where they're at in the world.